Okay, this is for YouTube, the American market. So what we do is we try to do the tie, but when we do the double one, it's very important that we check the length of both ends, because one, if one is too long, the other one is too short. So what we try to do now is we go from the left to the right, and instead we do the single one, we try to do the double one, but it can be very tricky. So what we do is we go like this, and when we have this, you already have to make your first check, because if you fail to do first check, you can go wrong in the end. So when this is right, and now it is right, yes, we go like this, and then you have the double one. You can go single, but today we go double. So when we have this, we go like this, yes, and then it's a bit complicated. So if you can't see, yeah, maybe you want to check, so you can check. But if you have a mirror, it's easier. You can check in the mirror. Then we have this, and we go like this. You can already see it's too short, so you can go all over again. Why is it? I don't have a mirror now. But okay, we skip phase one and phase two, and then we go directly to phase three. So if you can pause the video, yes, I can do it. So here we have it. You can unpause now. Yes. Okay. Thank you. Then we go like this, and there you have it. Very special. And then, if you can see if it's not straight, you give it a little this and a little that. And then it's straight, and then it's very, yes. Yeah.
Yay!
And that's it. Yes.